we're getting towards the end of the first day, and there's a meet and greet here at Gamma, just to get some snacks, some drinks, and to be able to talk to people and say hello, maybe meet some new people. So I'm going to head up there right now, hopefully talk to some publishers, some designers, maybe see some old friends, and possibly see some games, and try to share some of that as well. Now, it's probably going to be loud. There's probably not going to be very good lighting there, so bear with me, but we'll see what we can see.
It's Rodney and his GoPro.
Yeah, it is.
You know, you don't pay this GoPro enough.
It does a lot of the work for me.
I mean, it's clearly the smarter.
I mean, this left arm is doing a lot of the work too, right? It is a partnership. The GoPro would just be laying on the ground.
You know, it's awesome.
Right? So.
Well, you know, I think it benefits just like this.
Okay. So what's been going on? You're here at the show.
We've got a bunch of brand new games that we're bringing out this year that we've just announced for the first time. People are swarming our booth over there. It's just crazy.
Well, tell me about it. What are some of the new things?
Well, you want to go over to the booth? Maybe we'll take a look. Let's go over there.
Okay, let's go.
GoPro.
All right.
We're going.
Now there's some jaunty music.
Yeah, we'll throw in some music here.
This is the Loan Shark table, right?
Yeah.
We have a few things here. We have the first ever appearance, just in card form, of the Next Adventure card game.
Oh, can we show this?
Yeah,
this
absolutely.
Oh,
this
all right,
is
all right.
Brand new.
Exciting.
First time anybody's seen it tonight. It's new. It's a crazy thing. People are just starting to learn what the craziness is about. These are all playtest cards, so don't get attached to them.
No, right.
But basically, Apocrypha is the name of the game. It's a game about repressed.
Now, I'm going to interrupt you right now.
No. This is a different game. It has some mechanical similarities, right? So, your character has a deck and it grows over time.
Sure.
But it grows in a completely different manner than in Pathfinder.
Okay.
So, Pathfinder simulates fantasy characters growing from first to 20th level. It's not happening here. Here, what you do is you unlock your repressed memories.
All right.
And those things give you new powers, but they also make you more and more unstable. And so you become...
Of course.
Yeah. You become, it's like, oh my god, I learned this thing about myself, and I didn't really want to learn that about myself. But now I can master my my blast power a little better. Now I'm better against werewolves, things like that. Right? And it's just a crazy new universe, but here's a really cool thing. It's a card game and a role-playing game in one. So you can play... Like Pathfinder, you can play without a game master, just go around, play, fight the villain, all that stuff. But you can also take the exact same game and play your characters as if it's a straight role-playing game with a game master who controls the events and chooses the things that happen to you. It's going to be
Is that a separate set of rules for the same game set?
It's more like there's a sort of core set of rules, and then the card game has some more rules, and the role-playing game has some more rules.
I see, okay.
So, if you know one of them, you will know how to play the other. We don't know when it's coming out. We don't know where it's coming out. We don't know.
You kept the words right in the middle.
Yeah. Sorry. We've got a long way to go to get it done, but it's looking phenomenal, and I think people are really going to like it. So you want to see the next thing?
Yeah, I'd love to. What else you got here?
So the next thing, well, you know about the Maze of Games.
Sure do. We talked about that already.
Seen that already. Over here, we have our...
What is this?
Over here, we have... what will be the Numenera board game.
Right.
It is, like I said, still in development, but fans of the role-playing game universe, Numenera, have been loyal supporters of Monty Cook Games. We're working closely with Monty and the guys, designers, Paul Peterson, Bo Radakovich, doing an amazing job to come up with a card game, board game hybrid that works in that universe. and I think it's going to be a huge hit. I think people are really going to love it. The Ninth World is one of the best new RPG settings of all time.
Excellent.
Is there anything else on this?
There is. There is.
There's not more.
There is more.
Okay.
Okay, so over here, as we GoPro around the table,
yes.
Look, there's John Cavallet.
Hi, John.
Famous artist.
Hello, famous
and you
artist.
You see some of his work ahead.
Show me.
Here we have a brand new line of...
You've invited me to a sausage party.
We have.
Okay.
Here's a brand new line of party games that we're hoping to do. One of them's called Epic vs. Awesome, which I designed with my friend Kid Beyond.
Yep.
And John is the illustrator of all these games. This one's a word game where you try to find the most awesome thing.
Okay.
And it's pretty fun. Sausage Party is a fast deck-dealing game where you try to make a bunch of plates full of sausage. It has no double entendres whatsoever.
No, of course not.
We don't do that.
No. You're too high class.
Yeah, yeah. We've got a whole bunch of others that we're thinking of bringing out. We're just trying them out now. People have been really excited about them. It's a thing where we just did this Kickstarter with Playroom for Unspeakable Words.
Right.
And it went really, really well.
Yeah.
So we're like, all right, people would like to see new word games from me. Maybe we can make that happen.
Well, you're a man of the people. I appreciate that.
I am a man of the people. Hello, people.
Yes. What I'm noticing is you've got a lot of projects here. This seems like more than than on the loan shark. Wait, is that true?
Am I right? We're also a lot bigger. We got a few new designers in. Liz Spain, who is the designer of the fantastic game Incredible Expeditions, has joined our company.
Okay.
And she's phenomenal. She's doing a great job on Pathfinder. And obviously, we still have a ton of Pathfinder stuff that we're doing. The stuff we're doing with Pathfinder, but Wrath of Righteous coming out and the next thing. All that stuff. We're keeping busy.
You sleep, I'm sure. Sometimes.
Whatever. Yeah, that's whatever. What people do.
Later. Later. Right?
But the really important thing is we want to bring fun games to people, and so far people have been letting us do that.
Well, thanks a lot for sharing this, Mike.
Robbie, it's always a pleasure. Especially great meeting you, GoPro.
Yes.
You are my favorite part of this whole thing. I mean, Rodney's great, but you, GoPro, you and I, we have a bond.
Okay, this is done. This is nice talking to you, Mike.
Bye,
take
GoPro.
Care. See you. Yeah.